So if you have the table straight with a gantry angle, you've got one little aspect that's not as easy now. You're going to have to actually stair step up to the gantry. So you're coming in, in this case it's a 45 degree angle to show you exactly what we're talking about. Your perpendicular line is coming in at an angle. You can't just, well, we'll do this. First, we're going to line this patient up at a distance. We're extended distance, but this is not where you want to actually treat your patient. So I'm just moving in, out, left, right, and not up, down. So my projected field is approximately on the circle. In order to get closer to the machine, we can't just go up and we just can't go laterally. If we go straight up, our field was projected to the wrong place. If we go laterally to get closer to the machine, your field is once again projected to a different place. So what you have to do in order to get where you want to go, you're going to stair step. You're going to go toward the gantry and then up. Toward the gantry and then up. So you're going up and toward. You're going to walk this up until you get to the appropriate SSD. That's a stair step. Once again, I'm going to stair step away now that you're closer. We can maintain our alignment by stair stepping. For every lateral move, you have to make an equal vertical move. And of course, there's the in-out aspect to deal with. But if you line it up in-out to begin with, and then just do the rest of your stair step, you need to 100 SSD or the prescribed SSD, you're good to go. So you can see this a little bit more complicated than the last one, which was a gantry straight up. This adds one more dimension to it. Now we're going to add a third dimension and see what that entails.